20, and here we go with the Irish wearing the white kicking off. Kevin Kupka kicks it away. Terry Glynn and Sean Springs wait for it. It is Sean Springs, number 24, the son of Ron Springs, who played at Ohio State. And he's out of bounds up around the 27-yard line.
George and Nicky Sualua lined up in the backfield. Hoying will throw on first down.
Yes.
30-yard line. First down, Buckeyes. They'll put it at the 31. His play, taking a lot of time, in a hurry, just did. Quick shot to the sideline. Ball is caught out there by Buster Tillman. And in motion. Eddie George, they line the middle. Down to the 10, and it's first and goal, Ohio State. But give them a ton of confidence.
Get single coverage out here.
He looks that way, pulls it down, throws it. No! Bad throw, Hoying. Had his man wide open and missed him. 20 yards, and Charles Stafford, sore leg and all, is out to hold it because he's been doing the holding. And it's up, and it's good. So Notre Dame goes for the 3 points, and they get it to take the lead on the first play, second play of the second quarter, or this time of the year. Wallace back to throw. Looks down the middle. He's got the fullback, Edwards, wide open. There wasn't anybody within 10 yards of him. There's a penalty flag back up where the ball was thrown. And you got a rough in the passer call against Ohio State.
It's a nice play.
I don't think the new man will get the ball. It's Kinder for the corner. Touchdown.
Them mentality, and it's sometimes early on the results are better.
Again, Irish show blitz. Hoying's pass. This time he hits Tillman right on the numbers. Needs one block. He almost got away. Number 6 tracked him down. That would be LaRon. Cobbins, a linebacker. Ball at the 28-yard line of Notre Dame. Eddie George with some daylight on the left side. Stuttered a little bit. And if he'd have taken the first down. Hoying throws. Terry Glynn.
Got single coverage out here if he wants it.
Kinder doesn't need it. Touchdown.
Eligible. They don't have a lot of players.
This is George faking the reverse, keeping it, and picking up the first down at midfield.
That they were thinking about using in this situation.
And they're all up there just looking him right in the eye. Now let's see if he changes. He's going to throw it. And he does, and he's got his first down inside the 20 at the 18-yard line.
Blitz.
Passes away, and it is Stanley! Touchdown! Wait till you see this one. Right there, reaching for it. So here's the field goal try from Kupka. Got it. It's 20, Notre Dame, 14, Ohio State. 20-14, Irish lead. Ohio State's first possession. Down the middle, the man is wide open. Ricky Dudley, the tight end.
Quarterbacks break fingers and thumbs.
That happens a lot.
Kick is away by Bartholomew. All rolling around. Buckeyes claim they have it. And they do. 5. Third down and 6. It's Dudley, the tight end. Touchdown. Buckeye players are saying to the crowd, you know, let him play. It's 3rd and 10. Paulus lets it go down the sidelines. Eric Mays is down there. An incredible
20. Ohio State leading with 3:45 to go in the third quarter. Austin Corliss is taken down behind the line of scrimmage by Luke Fickell.
Here they come.
Corliss gets it away, and it's over the head of Mays and intercepted by Sean Spring. Spring sets him up. Eddie George is the deep man. He's got the ball. And he's up to the 17.
Thank you, Keith. This man has to be the biggest Notre Dame fan in all the country. I know you're a little disappointed right now.
You know, ever since you guys called me down here, we've taken a turn for the worse. I'm really aggravated. Lynn, I'm sitting up there, we're winning. I come down here, we're losing.
Well, why do you think that is, Regis?
Breaks. A big break. You got to admit that. But we're coming back. You watch. We're going to bottle them up now. Paulus, Kinda, Mark Edwards. We got this. We got a lock on it. We're going to win.
Lou Holtz is only one man, but he's doing a heck of a job.
Doing a good job for one guy.
Keith.
From the 20-yard line. Eddie George finds a hole. Sean Wooden runs him down, but it's a big one for Eddie.
I like this kid.
He made it. He didn't. Buckeyes take over. Plus 10, make it 34. And it's a very big 3 points. Plenty of leg. He got it.
There he goes. Over 200 yards. That's the fourth time in his career. John Cooper is very aware of what's going on, and he knew that Eddie George had a chance to go over 200. He's kept him in the game until then, and out he comes to a nice hand.
This should do it. Six.